Well, I'm town manager Zach Steffi, and this is Franklinton Hometown Highlights for the month of May 2024. First off, we're going to hear from the Franklinton Police Department about their stats for the month of April.
Hi, I'm Chief Davis with Franklinton Police Department, giving you the stats for April 2024. We had 1,042 self-initiated and dispatch calls that entitled 320 traffic stops, which 292 citations and 302 charges. We investigated 13 traffic accidents. We had 7 arrests, totaling 3 was felonies, 4 misdemeanors. We had 640 extra patrols that entitled business checks, patrolling neighborhoods, and just foot patrol. I just want to give a shout out and keep Charlotte Mecklenburg in our prayers.
And next, we're going to hear from the Franklinton Public Works Department about the projects they worked on during the month of April and what projects are coming up during the month of May.
Hey guys, Brad here with the Public Works Department, giving you some updates of what we've been working on, what we've got coming up. So mowing season is in full swing right now. We've been out in the cemeteries a few times. We've also extended our mowing out to US 1A corridor from 1A to 1A, just beyond both 1As. So we've been out there mowing and picking up litter. We've collected right at 40 to 50 bags right now of litter just on that one area. We've also gone up and down 1A, doing a litter sweep as well as mowing there. We've extended our mowing out on Lane Store to include some of the houses out there that are annexed into our corporate limits. We've also started working on the downtown Franklinton Memorial Veterans Park, and you'll see that coming up soon. We've also getting ready to start planning for our downtown events, setting up for those. So we've got quite a few things going on, but everything is going well.
The town of Franklinton is having its first Fridays in Franklinton event this Friday, May 3rd, from 5 to 9 p.m. in downtown Franklinton. We're going to have a mariachi band that's making their way through downtown Franklinton. We're going to have over 30 craft vendors, food trucks. We're going to have fun activities for the whole family and a pinata that's stuffed with free taco coupons for Toro's Tacos and Tequila right here on Main Street in Franklinton. So make sure you come out between 5 to 9 p.m. this Friday, May 3rd. The town of Franklinton recently had a ribbon cutting ceremony at the Beach Creek Park, which is located at the end of Dogwood Lane in Franklinton. To get to the Beach Creek Park off of NC 56, you're going to go down South Chavis Street and then take your second left onto Dogwood Lane, continue all the way down Dogwood Lane. And when you see the gravel parking area at the end of the road, then you're at Beach Creek Park. You'll see some signage. So make sure to get in there and check out the trails. We have over a mile of trails located within the park, a couple of waterfalls, a scenic stream that goes through there. So stop by and check that out. The town of Franklinton is working with American Legion Post 52 and Joe and Stephanie Farrell on a renovation of the Franklinton Veterans Memorial Park here on Main Street. This project should wrap up sometime around July and will include adding memorial pavers in honor of veterans, which will be added to the Franklinton Veterans Memorial Park, as well as some additional structures and an additional flagpole. So make sure to stay tuned for further updates on this project. The town of Franklinton recently met with representatives from the Triangle Trails Initiative about the Franklinton to Novo Nessus Rail Trail project. We did a walkthrough of the trail route. This project is progressing well, and we're excited to hopefully get this bid out for construction in the coming months. This will be a great addition to our community by connecting downtown Franklinton to the campus of Novo Nessus. On Monday, May 13th, the Franklinton Chamber of Commerce will meet at Town Hall at 11 a.m. If you haven't paid your membership dues for 2024 and you're a business in Franklinton, make sure you come out to the meeting and drop off a check for your membership dues for this year. Later that evening at 6 o'clock p.m., the Franklinton Planning Board will meet at Town Hall at 6 p.m. The town of Franklinton is going to be having a movie in the park event on Friday, May 18th at 8:30 p.m. Make sure you vote in the poll that's going to be on the town's Facebook page on which movie you would like to see. Once again, that is on Friday, May 18th at 8:30 p.m. right there on the front lawn of Town Hall. The town of Franklinton is going to be hosting a public engagement session to discuss a mobility hub for Franklinton. A mobility hub can be anything from a bus station to a train station to other smaller forms of transportation. This is an exciting project for the town of Franklinton, and we're currently in the study phase of this project. So make sure you come out at 6 o'clock p.m. on May 21st to learn more about this project and also to provide feedback on this project and what you would like to see here in Franklinton. Then later that evening at 7 o'clock, we've got the Franklinton Board of Commissioners meeting, which will also be at Town Hall. On Sunday, May 26th, American Legion Post 52 will be having a Memorial Day ceremony at the Franklinton Veterans Memorial Park. This will be at 2 o'clock p.m. And if there is rain on that day, the event will move indoors at American Legion Post 52, located off of US 1 in Franklinton. On Monday, May 27th, town offices will be closed in observance of Memorial Day. And from all of us here at the town of Franklinton, we hope that you have a great month of May. We look forward to seeing you out at the events this month, and we look forward to seeing you back here next month.